So guys, as you guys know, I'm looking to buy another truck. Fucking stems, dude. Look at that shit. Anyway, I'm looking to buy another truck, so I hopped on Craigslist, and man, guys, it is not a good time to be alive and wanting to buy a truck, especially a Cummins. Here in California, I know that everyone thinks that they are fucking gold. They want to sell them for a ridiculous amount of money, which I don't blame them, because people actually do buy them for these prices that I found on Craigslist. So if you guys don't know what Craigslist is, basically it's a website where people can post things that they are trying to sell, or they can search up things that they are trying to buy. Say you wanted to buy a refrigerator. Just type in refrigerator, it'll come up with your location, and it'll show listings of people selling refrigerators. So anyway, I went ahead and went on Craigslist. I was searching up 12 valves and first gens and everything like that, and some trucks popped up. They were second gens, and it is ridiculous how much these people want for these trucks. So the first truck we have here, it is a 2002 Dodge Ram 2500 5.9 liter Cummins, and in parentheses it says bone stock. All right, I'm gonna tell you how many miles, and I'm gonna tell you how much they want for it. This truck has 230,000 miles. It is bone stock. It has newer Toyo 35s on stock rims. So basically, the truck is stock. It has nothing going for it other than, let's see the inside. The bed looks clean. The bed line, I think it's plastic bed liner. I mean, the floors look kind of iffy. And the engine looks kind of clean a little bit. 230,000 miles. This person wants $17,500 for a stock 2002 Cummins. Isn't that freaking ridiculous? I got mine stock. I believe I overpaid, but you know, what can you do if the dealership doesn't want to go down in price? I paid with taxes and everything around $13,000. So probably $12,000 regular, and then taxes added onto it. Came about $13,000. Mine was stock. And this guy wants $17,500 for a stock stock Cummins. Now that is not as bad as this next post. The next post we got is from a dealership. This dealership is selling a 97 2500 12 valve, four-wheel drive, five-speed manual transmission with 78,000 miles. Okay, this price is not like very reasonable, because I mean, it has 78,000 miles, but this truck, you know, 97 is 2017, 20 year old. This is a 20 year old truck with 78,000 miles. They want $27,995 for this truck right here. Now, if you browse Craigslist, you can literally find third gens and some fourth gens with a little bit higher mileage for that amount of money. Why would you go and spend almost $30,000? I mean, with tax and everything, you're gonna be equaling out to $30,000 for a 20-year-old truck. I mean, a 78,000-mile Cummins, I mean, that motor probably can sell for, I don't even know how much that motor can sell for. But this truck, no wonder why this freaking post hasn't, because I've seen this posted on Instagram probably like a month ago. No wonder why this truck hasn't sold yet, because no person with even half a brain would buy this truck for $28,000. No one's gonna buy it. I mean, completely, I don't even see all the factory things. There's no aftermarket parts on it. So it's bone stock, 78,000 miles, $30,000. If you guys want to buy this truck, I'll leave a link in the description to it, which I'm not gonna do that because no one's gonna fucking buy this 12 valve for $30,000 after taxes. Like I said before, you can go and get a third gen that actually has aftermarket parts on it, probably with 150,000 miles for less than $30,000. I mean, this is just ridiculous. Now, the last guy that we have, it is Let me pull this up on my phone because I took some screenshots of it. And I don't want to be going through Craigslist trying to find it again. So the next one we got is 2001 Dodge Ram 2500. Does not say the mileage, doesn't say any of the mods. It just says, truck is clean inside and out, has been meticulously maintained. Many upgrades have all records. Call if interested. So 2001 Dodge Ram 2500, $25,000. From the pictures, it's got, I believe that is a Move bumper. So it's one of the bumpers that you could buy in pieces and you gotta weld it up yourself. I believe they're around, I think $400 or $500. Correct me if I'm wrong, I'm not sure. But you know, aftermarket bumper that he welded himself or had a shop welded or whatever. And tow mirrors. Those are the only two aftermarket upgrades I could see from this these pictures. I mean, it's got the stock rim. I don't even know if those are stock rims, but they look kind of bad. Stock rims, I believe those are probably 33s or 295s, which 295s are like 32 something, but basically 33s. It's got the tow mirrors and the bumper. It looks like stock exhaust. I mean, I could be wrong. It might be a 4-inch exhaust, but you know, $25,000. You're not giving any upgrade lists on the post. So, I mean, I would not buy that truck for $25,000. I mean, everything I have on my truck, I've spent less than what he's trying to sell, and I've probably done more to my truck than he has on his truck. And my truck looks a lot better. I mean, the interior is kind of clean a little bit. Seats aren't ripped. But anyway, if you're looking to buy a truck, Craigslist can be a good place, but a lot of people rip you off, as you can tell from these posts. I mean, a $17,000 truck for bone stock, that's not worth $17,000. A 20-year-old truck, 78,000 miles for $28,000. That's not a good deal. And then we got this truck right here, 2001, basically the same as mine. Mine looks a shitload better, and he's trying to sell it for $13,000 more than I paid for mine. So I could have bought two trucks for that shit. Anyway, guys, I'm still on the lookout for a 12-valve first-gen manual transmission. I'm checking every day trying to find a cheap one. I mean, most of the 12 valves that I see, people are still trying to sell them for $8,000, $9,000, $10,000 with high mileage. So it's kind of hard trying to find a good deal, but once I find a good deal, I'm gonna strike on it. Hopefully everything turns out and I'm not gonna get scammed, but if I do, we'll blow up the truck. Have a good day. Peace.